A former FBI lawyer will plead guilty to making a false statement in the first criminal case coming from the John Durham probe into the Russia investigation. That former lawyer is Kevin Kleinsmith. The Durham probe, of course, looking into the origins of the Russia investigation after the FBI opened that into whether the Trump campaign was coordinated with Russia in the 2016 election. Kleinsmith is being charged in federal court in Washington and is expected to plead guilty to one count of making a false statement, according to his attorney. The Durham investigation has caused deep concern among Democrats. They call it a politically charged exercise meant to relitigate an already closed investigation. So, Trace, we're just now getting the break in details on this, as the AP is now reporting that has come from the Durham probe.
Yeah, and you go back to the DOJ IG report, and this kind of came up where Kevin Kleinsmith was accused of tampering with some of the information that was turned in to the FISA court over one of those FISA warrants to, you know, surveil Carter Page. And so that was the whole crux of the deal there. And now they were saying, you know, there could be some criminal indictments coming out of this. Kevin Kleinsmith is the first. We do not yet know what the remainder of John Durham's findings are, but we will find that out. And again, Bill Barr said last night, don't expect bombshells today, but there will be information coming out before the election, which I think is key to all this.
The New York Times is saying Kleinsmith will admit he changed an email from the CIA that was used in seeking renewed court permission in 2017 for a secret wiretap on the president's campaign advisor, Carter Page.